question.
Sure, go ahead. Go ahead.
Okay,
go.
Okay. First question is, habla inglés?
Yes, I speak English.
Okay, good, because I don't speak Spanish. So that would have been the end of this conversation. I'd have been like, adios, you know? But anyway, so anyway, the second question is more pertinent than the first pertinent question.
Sure,
so the more pertinent question is this.
Yeah.
It is time for the Lord, he said, why said, well, would you feed him?
I'm sorry, I didn't understand a word you said. I want to help you with your pertinent question.
Yeah.
Which, can you slow it down for me a little bit, please?
Okay. If you were standing before the Lord and he were to say to you, why should I let you into my heaven? What would you say to him?
I think that's a
big what I thought you'd say, sinner.
What?
You better turn or burn. You hear what I'm saying?
What?
You better get right or you're going to get left. You hear me?
What? No, no.
You better get to know it.
Here you go. What are you doing?
You hear me?
No, I don't.
You better get sanctified or you're going to get chicken fried. You better get glorified or you're gonna get French fries!
I don't know.
You better give with the Lord or drive a Ford. You hear me?
Okay, I get. Oh, wait, hold on. I got all of them. I got all of them except get with the Lord or drive a Ford.
No, don't stop me. I'm on a roll. You gonna get right or get left? What are you gonna say about it, sinner?
Well,
that's what I thought you would say, you dirty sinner. Ooh, I can smell it. I smell the sulfur of hell on you.
What are you doing? No.
Yes. Oh, from your father of lies, the devil.
What are you doing?
No. Oh, look at you.
Oh, I'm so scared. I'm so scared.
I'm not trying to.
Save your excuses. You know what you're going to. I'm telling you, you're going to burn.